out of this hole I'm in. It's like the walls are closing in. You can't help me, no one can. I can feel these curtains closing. I go to open them, but something pulls them closed again. Feels like I'm loathing in Las Vegas. Haven't got the Vegas, why I'm so lost. But I'd make you this major wager. If I bet you I'll be in tomorrow's paper, who would the odds favor? I'm so much like my father. You would think that I knew him. I keep pacing this room, valuing and chasing with blues. One little taste that'll do. Maybe I'll take it in zooms, then tear up the stage in a few. Fuck the Colt 45. I'ma need something stronger. If I pop any caps, it better be off of vodka. Round after round, I'm getting loaded. That's a lot of shots, huh? Continue to crescendo. I can see the whole fucking venue from my window. It's when you know you're schizo. I keep peeking out the curtain from the hotel. The music is so loud, but it's almost as though I don't hear no sound. I should get ready for the show now. Wait, is this the whole crowd? I thought the shit was sold out. But it's only the opening act. It's early, don't know who react. Something told me relax and just hope for the show to be packed. To wanna hit the stage before they fill each row to the max, cause that'd be totally whack. You can't murder a show, but nobody's at. What if nobody shows? Panic mode, about to snap and go motherfucking wacko in a second. About to cancel the show just as fans below rush the entrance. Plan is to go direct shit, chaos in all directions. The press is about to go ape shit, bananas on all the networks. Commando with extra clips, I got ammo for all the heckles. I'm armed to the teeth. Another value, fall off the bed, hit the ground and crawl to the dresser. Alcohol on my breath as I reach for the scope. I'm blacking out, I'm all out of meds with the benzodiazepines. Gone now, just magazines scrawled out on the floor. Fuck the media, I'm going all out, this is war. It's 10:05 p.m. and the curtain starts to go up. And I'm already sweating, but I'm locked and loaded. For rapid fire spitting, for all the concert goers. Scopes for sniper vision, surprise from out of nowhere. As I slide the clip in from inside the hotel, leaning out the window. Going Kaiser Sosa, finger on the trigger. But I'm a licensed owner with no prior conviction. So loss, the sky's the limit. So my supply's infinite. Strapped like I'm a soldier. Got them hopping over walls and walls and climbing fences. Some of them John Travolta. Staying alive by inches. Cops are knocking, oh fuck. Thought I blocked the entrance. Guess your time is over. No suicide, no target distance. If you'd like to know the reason why I did this, you'll never find a motive. Truth is, I have no idea. I am just this stunt. No signs of mental illness, just trying to show you the reason why we're so fucked. Cause by the time it's over, we'll make the slightest difference.
From the Associated Press right now. I'm just going to bring that up because we have told you that the shooter is dead, and we have just learned that police are saying that the Las Vegas shooter killed himself.
That is the bartender there in Mandalay Bay, and I believe we're going to be more.
awards.
Yeah, we just wanted to share that with you. You can see behind me here, this is what he looks like. Now, we did just tell you that police just earlier, Metro was telling us that he killed himself inside the hotel room.
Good morning. As we come to you on the air, we bring you breaking news, a school shooting. Another school shooting reports of a number of fatalities, and this time it's in Santa Fe, Texas, that is just outside Galveston, last mass shooting in Southern California. We are following breaking news this morning, another deadly school shooting, this one in Santa Fe, Texas. It's just outside Houston.
26 killed and 20 others wounded. One of the deadliest shooting in 5 people dead in the attack. Opening fire on Texas Church Street in morning of one of the sections. The unloading chaotic and terrible making his way to Santa.
This a deadly shooting at a food festival in Northern California. 3 people so far dead.
Breaking news. A deadly shooting at a newspaper office in Annapolis. Newly released surveillance video shows the moments leading up to the attack.